Hi everybody, this is day two of eating homemade foods only, part one. So let's go! Okay, everybody, so we're having two turkey sausage patties, avocado on toast, whole wheat toast, two fried eggs, some ketchup that I'm going to put, and milk. Okay, guys, so I wanted to show you guys what we do for our home business. We have a home bakery. These are Mexican sweetbread conchas, all flavored. They're so delicious, so yummy, and these are cuernitos. So they're so delicious.